Alright, welcome to the next video. This is part 2. So, if you are wondering what part is there, this is part 2. Like, part 3 will come... I'm gonna try to make these longer than 20 minutes. But I'm still trying to figure out how to use other magic cards. I'm guessing every time you use that, it drains that thing. My time's going off. Yeah. Oh, that's how you switch your blade. You'll possibly see me rank all of my friends. Some people who rather be on heavy, I'd rather be on light, like medium or light armor. The reason is because you can move a lot quicker than before.
Help me. Help me, please. Open the gate.
What am I doing? This actually reminds me of Castlevania World of Shadows time. How it looks. And that looks like, this kind of looks like a castle. Well, I know what the castle looks. Might be Dracula. Whoa, do you old stuff?
You! Help me! Please! Yeah.
What happened to your hand?
Spider venom! It burns like Adir himself touched it!
Rip the wound and suck the poison out.
Too late! It already spread!
There's only one way to suck the venom. Separate the poisoned limb from the body.
You want me to cut my arm off? You're a madman.
You'll see the judges soon, then.
I can't. I won't. It's in your hands.
All right. On your head be it.
Thank you. I owe my life to you, stranger. Wait. You're not one of the monastics. The markings on your face.
A gift from the court. A reminder of my sins.
Please, put the axe down now.
You need someone to patch you up. You won't hold long in this state.
I am the healer monk here. And yes, I see the irony of the situation.
You must have supplies.
I do. They're in the laboratory, but the place is full of Rogar beasts. It's no use. I won't make it there in this condition.
Here, take this one.
Thank you. If we both survive to see the Keystone Citadel, I hope our paths cross again.
Won't fly. I kind of hate the game where you have stamina, as it reflects on both your attacks. Once he dies, I slayed the beast. I was going to try to kill me. I'm gonna put all my weaponry. Favorites. Oh yeah, this should work. This should work in my favorite. You see, I already got new weapons. That Dynamite videos I got should be uploaded in a few days. I'm gonna try it again. Oh, what? Nobody messes with me. One-handed. Holy crap! I just killed him one-handed. No, no, no. That is some. They're very lethal, man. We get hit one hit, we're dead, guys. Are you kidding me? Spiders? Oh, crap. All right, spiders.
Thank you. If we both survive to see the Keystone Citadel, I hope our paths cross again.
Okay, guys, we won't survive another minute without no health. I'm gonna head back to here. I'm gonna try to get as much health as I can, and we'll try to survive a little bit longer. These reset every time. Let's see what points. Do I get any points I can? Oh, thank goodness. Alright. Which one improves damage? Alright, so this one improves damage. This one improves health. That one improves magic. See that we have already upgraded to the point where we can run a little bit farther than what we could before. All of them. Ah. Ho ho! Yeah, we're keeping this one. That's why I got all these in my favorites. Oh boy, I'm gonna have fun with this axe. This is the axe that's gonna save me my life. I keep on my.
Anybody here?
So remember, this is part 2. What is this? Oh, I unlocked some other stuff. Okay. I actually like that a little bit more than that one.
How could the Rukar get inside the sacred walls of Keystone? They appeared out of nowhere. The graveyard is swarming.
Thanks, that to us. Nothing, laddie. Yeah? So how do I use it? How do I use it? We blasted with the R2 button.
As if one wasn't enough.
Boy, this does magic like speed. Try to blow my head off, eh? No! Damn. Alright, here comes the second part of the video.